Hey y'all, this is Charlie Robison. I just got off stage at County Line Barbecue and I have, where's my beer? There's my barbecue, there's my beer. Someone show me the barbecue. Well, that's not barbecue, it's a beer. Here's barbecue. Best place in San Antonio, but the most important thing is that tonight we did a great thing for the food bank. And that I think everybody should get involved with the food bank and contribute, because we are all lucky people, and there's a lot of people out there that don't have the wonderful barbecue of the County Line every night. And so contribute to your local food bank and come see me, and then contribute more and more and more. All right, thank you. Peace out. Y'all make plenty of noise and let everybody know down here in San Antonio how loud we get on. I just got to remember not to say any bad words during this recording. Let me hear you, San Antonio. Y'all feel free to sing along as loud as you want to. Well, I had a buddy back in 81, and we made ourselves a pact. We were heading for the new pipeline. We were never coming back. Where we worked 80 hours, making time and a half, but the Grange was too damn hot. Drove back home at the end of that week, and we spent it all on pot. So I'll see you if I. Played ball every single fall. I could run just like the wind. I went to college like they asked me to, but they didn't ask my friend. I don't think I've seen a single classroom, but I drank a lot of beer. I still do, but it's still a I'll see you.
And I got myself a little band. We're pretty good, I guess. What do you think? I never learned how to wear my hair. I never learned how to dress. So I'm leaving for the last time, sugar. I ain't never more around. I'm gonna pack my bags a little heavy this time. Gonna head my ass back out. So I'll see you in Nashville. If I ever get out that way, I'll see you in Austin. But I won't live long to stay if you ever have to listen. And if you're feeling like slowing down, I'll see you around, around my y'all coming out. We'll see y'all again real soon.